anytime you suffer a loss, you're in shock because, you know, we never step on the field expecting to lose. So I think the whole team is really in shock right now.
How tough was it to run the ball tonight? They did a pretty good job against you guys in that, right?
No, they're different. Defense played great. I tip my hat to those guys. But offensively, we made some mistakes, some things that we got to clean up, and we'll clean them up in this following week and hopefully get it back rolling on offense.
As one of the leaders on this team, how do you get your guys up for next week?
The biggest thing is just, you know, when you suffer a loss like this and things go wrong, you know, a lot of guys want to start pointing fingers, and that's not going to happen with this team. We're going to accept it as an offense, as a defense, and really as a whole team, and everybody's going to look at themselves and try to get better and develop this team and try to get better as a team overall.
How was the ground game struggling so hard tonight?
What
were they doing
well? The defensive line just did a good job using their hands up front, letting their linebackers flow. Like I said, we had some mistakes on offense as far as the offensive line and tailback and fullback communication, but we'll get those things cleaned up.